an easy-to-use breath test that can accurately detect COVID-19 within a minute has received provisional authorization from Singapore's Health Sciences Authority. Developed by Breathonix Pte Ltd, a spin-up company from National University of Singapore, NUS, the BreFence Go COVID-19 breath test system is the first breath analysis system to secure provisional authorization in Singapore. Breathonix is now working with the Singapore Ministry of Health to run a deployment trial of their technology at QS checkpoint, where incoming travelers will undergo screening with the BreFence Go COVID-19 breath test system. This breath analysis will be carried out alongside the current compulsory COVID-19 antigen rapid test. The BreFence Go COVID-19 breath test system works by detecting volatile organic compounds, VOCs, present in a person's exhaled breath. VOCs are produced by various biochemical reactions in human cells. As the VOC signature from a healthy person's breath vary from that of a person with an illness, changes in VOCs can be measured as markers for diseases like COVID-19. The breath test is simple to administer by trained personnel but does not require medically trained staff or laboratory processing. A person only needs to blow into a disposable one-way valve mouthpiece connected to a high-precision breath sampler. The exhaled breath is collected and fed into a cutting-edge mass spectrometer for measurement. A proprietary software algorithm analyzes the VOC's biomarkers and generates results in less than a minute. Any individual screen positive will need to undergo a confirmatory polymerase chain reaction PCR COVID-19 swab test. Breathonix CEO says that their breath test is non-invasive. Users only need to breathe out normally into the disposable mouthpiece provided, so there will not be any discomfort. Cross-contamination is unlikely as the disposable mouthpiece has a one-way valve and a saliva trap to prevent inhalation or saliva from entering the machine. The breath analysis system underwent clinical trials at 3 locations conducted from June 2020 to April 2021. In Singapore, trials were carried out at the National Center for Infectious Diseases and the Changi Airport, while the third trial was carried out in Dubai, in collaboration with the Dubai Health Authority and the Mohammed bin Rashid University of Medicine and Health Sciences.